Education is crucial to make sure that all generations can keep up with the digital winds of change. And so it is only fair that education is digitalized, saving time and nerves for teachers, parents, and of course the students themselves. But let's take a look at the Estonian Education Information System, or EHIS for short. This database stores information about education institutions, teachers, and graduation documents. EHIS gives teachers a better overview over the student body, but it also contributes to the monitoring of the education system to make sure that the authorities do their part in preparing the younger generations for the labor market of the future. EHIS also makes the lives of students easier. If you are done with high school and want to apply at an Estonian university, all you have to do is transfer your graduation details to your desired university. It is also worth pointing out that higher education in Estonia is free at public universities. We also have various e-school systems which provide a platform for teachers, parents and children to collaborate and organize everything required for a healthy learning environment. As an example, teachers would enter grades and attendance information into the system, upload homework and evaluate student behavior. This in turn enables parents to stay up to date on their children's education, and overall it has helped create an education system that is the envy of many countries around the world. If a child is ill, the parents confirm the child's absence through the platform, thus making it impossible for teenagers to fake their parents' signatures and miss school. Speaking of missing school, the systems have reduced skipping by 30% over the past 5 years. Moreover, teachers were able to cut their administrative time in half, while almost all parents now check their children's grades and homework online. And the next step will follow soon. Estonia aims to digitalize all educational materials. This should reduce the cost that both the schools themselves and parents have to bear, because it is both expensive and bad for the environment to exchange all textbooks for the latest versions every 2 or 3 years. The advent of technology also means that old skills become obsolete and new skills are expected at an increasingly faster rate. Because of this, some skills taught in school or at university might not be as useful anymore only a few years after graduation. In this context, lifelong learning has become very important. In Estonia, the Qualification Authority collaborates with various ministries, entrepreneurs, and academics to carry out forecasting of future skills. Estonia's next lifelong learning strategy will last until 2035, with the intention of personalizing education further and providing education for citizens also in their post-school years. A crucial part of children's education is information technology, because more and more jobs require at least a basic understanding of how to use IT systems or even how to code. This education starts with very simple exercises in kindergarten and primary school and is refined up until high school, where nationwide robotics competitions are regularly held. As you can see, education is an integral part of how e-Estonia functions. It is not just about digitalizing the sector itself, but also bringing education materials into the digital age to make sure that Estonian pupils and students are as prepared as they can be for future technologies and the labor market as a whole.